之传。
Thank you.
What's happening? Where am I? We had a lucky escape, it seems. Empty. Good. Wretched thing. You got what you deserved.
This is the pool that thing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye. Fragile. The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
Go. It doesn't look any better from the outside. Damnable cage. Curiously grotesque.
Really?
Curiously grotesque.
Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return.
A newborn.
You're talking to an intellect devourer, a minion of the mind flayers who abducted you.
The enemy! So many enemies!
Remove us
from this body!
From this case, free us!
Please.
brain lifts from the skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient should it prove a threat. Pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm, we are needed. Us. We are us.
As though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here. We are needed to navigate. We are needed to leave this realm. Do nothing for me. Do everything for us.
We go.
We are going to the helm.
What are you?
The creature reaches into your mind, its thoughts rattle.
Friend, we will go to the helm now. To make in a realm where we have fled. We have fled to a realm called Avernus, first of the Nine Hells. We are escaping a great evil.
We are going to the helm!
Well, that didn't do anything.
Thousand years of humanoid history, elves, dwarves, humans, and more flash behind your eyes.
Certainly.
Images of goblins, their habits and histories flash into your mind. rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
You prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
I feel good. Rejuvenated.
take so much. We have to push on before those dragons bring us down.
I feel good. Rejuvenated.
To the helm. Control over the ship. What do you wish to do?
Friend, we are going to the helm. We are going.
Without knowing its purpose.
Man isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive. Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react. Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Locked. Pity.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
I can't turn it on. Not without whatever fits in that socket.
Let me help!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are nothing. The console remains dormant.
But we must go together.
We are going to the helm.
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Woman is trapped inside the pod. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something.
Change her. Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not.
Is there a lever with our names on it somewhere? Are you a pet? Or a snake? Curious. Looks like it might fit into that machine by the pod. Gibberish. Annihilate. 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 Completely indecipherable.
Let me out.
Completely indecipherable. Gibberish. Completely indecipherable.
Let me help.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Thank you. pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it this device is different from the one that caused the other captive to transform. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. The biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Company. More that Gith have a problem with everyone else. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. I did. It must be because of those parasites, but that'll have to wait. Are we going to help each other or not? Shadowheart. It's nothing. Trust me. She's right. Lead on. Something the matter? Besides, pondering my name won't get us off this ship. Let's stow the small talk until we're safe, shall we? Well, jumping overboard is hardly an option. Provided we can figure out how to do that, of course. I'm right behind you.
Not now. We must go to the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank. Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves? We will connect them.
She's going down. Get out!
Make it hurt. Yes, here.
take the transponder.
Taking position.
Now, if I can just get to the transponder.
The Helm's alien transponder. You've made it in time.